Check out this freshly hatched drone. Notice the big eyes. The big eyes help them to spot queens on a mating flight. Mating happens in the air, and if he's lucky, he might be one of 15 drones that get to mate with that queen. His sex organ is barbed and will actually get ripped off, and he'll fall to his death after mating. The queen then keeps the sperm from all the drones and is able to lay up to 50,000 eggs or more a month for up to 6 years.